In part A of this question, we are first asked to sketch the graph of y equals to modulus of 2x minus 3. This is a pretty straightforward one. Okay, we have the x-axis and the y-axis, and with that, we can draw our modulus graph to look like this. And remember to label the x and y intercepts, which are at 0, 3 on the y-axis and 3 over 2, 0 on the x-axis. In part B, we are asked to hence solve the inequality of modulus 2x minus 3 greater than 3 minus x. Since this is a hence question and we have already obtained the graph of y equals to modulus of 2x minus 3 from part A, we will need to solve this inequality through a graphical approach. And we can do so by adding a graph of y equals to 3 minus x, which looks like this. It actually intersects the y-axis at the same point as our earlier graph at 0, 3, but it intersects our x-axis at a different point at 3, 0. With the two graphs drawn, in order for us to solve for the inequality of mod 2x minus 3 greater than 3 minus x, we simply have to find out the intersection points between these two graphs. Let's call them alpha and beta. To solve for alpha, we simply have to equate negative of 2x minus 3 or 3 minus 2x to 3 minus x. And this will allow us to solve for x equals to 0. Thereafter, to obtain beta, we can solve for 2x minus 3 equals to 3 minus x, which will eventually give us x minus 2. And therefore, just by observing, we know that the solution for this inequality of modulus 2x minus 3 greater than 3 minus x must be x less than 0 or x more than 2.